Hello, everybody, and thank you for joining another Strider Force J gameplay. Rocking a little bit of the Dauntless, getting back on his own. We had the technical difficulties a while back, but now we are back on the track, and we're going to try to rock it out strong. Before I start off, I want to give a couple shout-outs out there. First of all, before I start, the viewers, you guys are the best. If you miss anything previous, you can always check anything out on YouTube under J-A-Y, Strider, Strider underscore, Force underscore, and the letter J on YouTube.com. Hit that like button, subscribe, and hey, just give me a shout out, man, and give me some more info. We're all about a family and growing. I want to give a big shout out to my brother, Super Saiyan Goku 2425, better known as The Super Saiyan Show. Yeah. And Jay the Hero, another shout out to Jay the Hero, more Prime. And Saber 901, Grow Ass Kid. And if I miss anybody, you guys are the best. Rock on. Here we go. I actually was fighting. We're going to go fight. Matter of fact, let's go here.
Sartorial salutations.
Hunting class. Word, I got a grenade. Grenade. Granada.
We will speak again.
We shall. Alright. Oh, yeah, let's check this out real quick. They got something cool. Give me something cool. Give it to me now. This one is. I got the stagger. Nice. Yeah. All right, here we go. Oh wow, that's a hookup right there, bro. That's cool. Oh, they got more of the. Well, they do them 10 a day.
That was a scenic collection of islands.
Yeah, I already got them. Yeah, I got them already, so that's why it's not gonna do anything. Let's do a mission real quick so you guys can see a little bit of the action.
Recruits who think they can become a master slayer overnight are in for a surprise. Some of them might not even make it to slay.
Yeah, because when I played the game, I went to go fight him, and then it wouldn't let me to do it again. But so I want to fight more of these Blaze dudes. Well, let's start off with the top and work our way down so you guys can see it again, just in case. I'll declare this Striderville. Yeah, Strider Zone. You look around while the game is loading. Do. Let's go. Hey up. Party on. Oh, matter of fact, look around for the other ones. In 10 seconds. Here we go. Oh, the Pacifica drone. Oh, that's the one with the shield. Chop that tail off. Thank you. Got him. See, that's what happened when I was playing the game. I was looking at it. I was reading the stats. Then the game tilted on me, and I was like, oh, hell no. So what I do now is just leave out. So that was technically the first board leader. Hope the game didn't tilt on me. That's exactly what happened. The game on the game. While the game was rolling, the game tilted. There we go. Let's go talk to my man real quick.
I can spare a moment if you have some time. You're slaying it. There you are.
He talking about, yeah, you got something. I ain't getting shit. So far. All snap, bust snap, one-handed push-up. You're beast mode all day. That's the new joint, right? Bam. Well, that's cool. That's some grenades.
Go
you're
with deadly grace.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Calm down, calm down. Where's the other one? It's like 10 of them. I already got them, but. Four. They remind me of Ninja Gaiden. Or should I say they call it Ninja Gaiden, but it's Ninja Gaiden. When they throw the Ninja Star with the scroll. Not too bad. Looks cool as hell.
A moment, Slayer. Off you go.
Off you go.
Don't tell me that Rams made off with
a fine day to you.
Oh, the ice drone. Get a shock bomb. Cause I can upgrade these bad boys like a champ. Thank you. Let's go talk to my man. Maybe I can make my blades a little bit more stronger.
Wills is at your service.
That'll be cool. It's the Warhammer. The Thunder Spear, yeah. What's that? Got a gun on it? What it look like? It look like it's got like a cannon, like a gun on it. See it?
When it comes to weapons, practice makes perfect. What news from the frontier?
It look cool. Destiny of Bronus. Thunder cutters. Oh, that's cool.
Foreman blades mean quality.
Did I let me look at the challenges real quick. There you go, mastery zone. Well, not that one, the weapon. Almost got that one. What the chamber there? Okay. The Infinity Hammer. Let's check out the move list. You can't. You gotta have the weapon itself. Oh, that's messed up.
Yes, another fine example. Right, well,
let's give it a shot. Let's give it a shot with a brand new weapon.
Keeping busy, are we?
Oh, this is the tech. This is the regular weapon. So, which is not too bad. This is the gun blade. So we're gonna try this sucker. I don't know which one should I try. Alright, let's check it out. It's the Maul. And it's the Super Axe. This is the one that you put people to sleep. So I want to try this one because I'm pretty good at aiming. Or should we pick the spear? Thunder spear. This side, we'll roll with this one.
Back to my work.
All right, let's take a quick peek. Good thing is you can always press Y and you keep it. So we're gonna look at the move list. We got Rosano, Rune of Pain, throws the axe at a distance. Including movement speed, can be thrown, fight, flight of the recall. Okay, I can call my axe, call it back. All right, well, let's go on a mission and see what we can do with the very first Joe. We'll go fight the other one. Where's the, it's a big ass axe, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Because I want to be able to show off all the weapons. So now we're going to fight the flame dude. Hopefully we get a couple dudes team up. But we got to stay focused and stay awesome. Let me see if I can find a little bit more of those ninja stars. Or should I say kunais? Let me there you go. Then I gotta collect 10 of them. Six out of 10. There's another one. Seven. Here we go. I'll try my best to do it with the weapon. Yeah, but I'm definitely gonna show off all the weapons so we can at least see it. So you guys can see it. We got two more. One more now. We got that one. Hopefully, I'm gonna take a look at the combo real quick. Take a look at my loader. Oh. All right, well, let's go. He's throughout level one, so he won't be too bad. He's putting on his hardcore stuff. He got a lance. Now, my armor is top notch. Yeah, my armor is high. It's real high. Let's go. It'd be nice, like, while we're waiting and the game's about to start, we're, like, in the training room. Like, that we can train our weapons. That'd be cool. Right. What the hell is that?
I don't know.
Here we go. Jason on his ass, yo. That wasn't too bad. That was quick as shit. At the daily. Yeah, yeah. That was alright.
Back from slaying, are you?
Mm-hmm. Let me check out this weapon. Recruit drone.
Watch your back, friend.
See how this one works. So that we could demonstrate all the weapons. That's one thing I didn't do when I first played it. I didn't demonstrate all the weapons. What's up here? Well. Wait a minute. I got the weapon right here. Hammer strike, arrow strike, and salvo. Reload. Okay. Got it.
Slayer. Don't take too many chances.
Let's see what happens. Waiting for a mission to break up. There you go. Look at that, Simon Belmont from Castlevania. Yeah, I'm glad they fixed this game. Well, you know, it's too early to say anything. But, yeah, when I was trying to play this game last time, I couldn't get in. Couldn't do jack. I was like, no. I was like, yo, I was hype. But it's a pretty decent game. I like it. It look cool as shit. Like a cannon. It's like a hammer cannon. Damn. Everybody like they got something on their chin and shit. Oh, I got my gear ready for the cold, so. I ain't got no problem. Cause he's fucking my hands on. see him. I can hear them fighting, but I don't see them. Wait a minute. Yeah, I found them. Yep, I see them. I gotta get used to this weapon. Then they got the staff. We're gonna try the staff out. I actually like it though. The hammer with the hammer gun. It looks pretty cool. $50.
Hey, look. A slayer. Yeah.
See that? Hey, look. A slayer. Give him something to think about.
Always good to see you, friend. Thank you for your patronage.
Here for today's observations.
You say not today, buddy, not today. All right. I don't even want to go after him. That's what happened. That's what messed up my game. When I went after him, my game tilted. Match found, yeah. Let's check out the move list real quick. Pinching attack, pike blast. From long range, all right, got you. Said I'm running around in my shorts. The original drone. Waiting for my man to start out. Yeah, I ain't waiting for that no more. I used to wait for that, but nope, not no more. I kind of like this weapon, though. It's got a blast zone. It's kind of just simple. Well, I'm going to probably stick with the staff for a little while. Let me upgrade it real quick.
Back from slaying, are you?
It's the garnisher. This one is electrode, right? Electro blade. To the different element Jones they got. Warpipe. I need some more orb drones. So it'll be 100. Oh, it's at 140 now.
Always good to see you, friend. Farewell for now.
Let me look around to see if I can find something. There was somebody with the guns. You over here.
Hello there, Slayer. Keep your senses sharp.
Okay, he ain't got no tone. Oh, well. Super Saiyan in the house. Holla back, y'all. Holla back, y'all. Yeah, I got the lance. I mean, I feel like the lance is like the easiest weapon. It's just like the one from Monster Hunter. Only difference, I can't flip in the air and land on him. But I did notice that the cannon blast is 20 times stronger than the from Monster Hunter. So that's the difference that they had. It's more like a on the ground move. Gotta try to find out more of the story. I mean, if I go after the Thunder Dude, but that's what tilted my game. That's why I'm only sticking with the first three for a little bit. Yeah, but they probably fixed it because you got a whole bunch of other people with other cool stuff and shit. Yeah, because when I played the Thunder Dude, the game tilted like boop, and it stood there, and I had to uninstall everything and reinstall it. So got the Belmont look, yes sir. Call it back, y'all. Yeah, my threads are pretty strong because I'm leveled up pretty good, you know, armor-wise. So I'm not worried too much about it, about the enemy hitting me, because I can take those hits. I eat those. I wish you ran faster than me, I'm wrong. I'ma charge that shit up big time. Alright, so now you go. Now rock them hard, boys. Damn, I put him on his ass with that hit. Of them. Bro, there'll be no S rank ass kicking. Yeah, I'm not waiting around. I'm pressing the button, bro, because that's what happened to me last time. It's not happening no more. No more. You gotta test out the weapons, bro. Like earlier, right before you came, I got to show the different weapons. But I'm gonna grab the regular blade and bust ass with that for a little bit. Hold up, man. Let's talk to someone. Let's talk to these dudes real quick. That's part of the story.
Oh, are we off again?
Crafting.
I've readied the ship.
See you soon. He just shows you how to make weapons and shit.
Almost wish I could join you on this one. Those behemoths won't slay themselves.
Well, we'll give it another shot. I'm hoping the game don't tell on me, bro. Yeah, it was right here. After I bust this dude's ass, the shock ball. As soon as that happened, that was it. The game tilted out. So we're going to give it a shot. Why can we skirt? We'll make it happen. Plus, we got a little beret flag there. Yeah, let it be known. Holla back, yo. Holla back, holla back, holla back, yo. Holla back, holla back, holla back, yo. Yeah, because you won't be able to get the guns until you get a little farther. But you gotta be able to kill all the beasts and shit like that. Something good, give it to me now. Restore stamina when dodging. That's all right. Check out my techniques real quick. Just take a quick peek. After three hits, hold it down. Bust ass. Gotcha. Straight bus ass. It's the Thunderbolt. He's not too bad. I remember last time when we first fought him. If you look at the stream when I played it, bro, it was a straight ass whooping. It was so bad. The ass whooping was so bad that I gave him that we killed him so fast. It was like pat 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 pat. We dropped him, and then that's when the freaking game tilted on me. But I gotta record it. They probably fixed it. That gives you speed whenever you grab that. That gives you more like some more speed to. These are rare. But yeah, he got ups though, most definitely. There you go, I need an electro fish. Whoa. laughing right now. No tail smacking, but I got that shield, so that's something new. Hit him good with that move. Yeah, that's what happened. It was just like that, boy. I pressed that button super fast, boy. I ain't waiting. Yeah, it was him. He was the one that tilted my game the last time I played. It was like a bug and shit. I was like, nope, not today, boy. Not today. Be nice if we can make those lightning guns. So far, I busted everybody's ass. We got a new John. Where you at? We gotta find that boy. We got a new thingy.
Oh, it is a shame. Go on. You will be back.
That was Master Chief and shit.
Speak up, Slayer.
Oh. Now, where is the...
What brings you to the smithy, Slayer?
Thunderblade. Ice Blade, Ice Beam, Mister. I wonder because did I buy it and do I still got it? These are the ones I got, the Flame Jones. Thunderblade. Trying to think, which one should I get? Should I go and pick? Yeah, I think I should get this Thunderblade.
When it comes to weapons, practice makes perfect.
Got me a super ox.
Always sunny in Ramsgate, huh?
This one's what? Thunderjaw. That's the one that everybody be rocking. All good. Let's go bust that ass. We're gonna bust that first dude a couple times. See the shock dude, well, he was wrecked. We're gonna wreck him a few times. Then we're gonna find out what the hell's going on. We're gonna continue the story, cause that's what we do. That's what Berets do, bro. We throw thumbs up, soldier, cause that's what we do strong. Holla back, yo. Holla back, yo. Was that one? Master. Oh, yeah, look at all this. Loadout. They still haven't given me no damn freaking... They should at least gave me something, at least one of them. Well, let's get it. Waiting for the mission to start so we can roll up in the back door and start kicking some monsters' ass. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Rock a little bit of Dauntless. Just showed like different variations of the weapons. I'm trying to get the guns though, man. I can't wait to start shooting, man. For real.
I just need more data. Knowledge is power. Very good, then.
Yes, ma'am. Knowledge is power. Soldier sidekick to the face. Prepare to hunt in 3 minutes. Pursue. Is that what it's saying? Yeah. Let me find out what's up with the. But normally it's like, it was quick. Now I'm also, they got me waiting till they skirt. Epic friends. Hey man, what's up? It's not letting me start. Let's go. What it says, stop matchmaking. Let me see that. What? Guilds, oh snap, I can make a guild and shit.
How many times do I need to say stop ripping me loud?
They got scared when I put that freaking sword on my back. They like, yo, Jay about to bust these dudes up. Wait a minute. Let's see, let me talk to this boy. Well, everybody, I'm gonna leave it off here for a bit. I don't know what's up. It's not really letting me. Let me see something real quick. I'm trying to get up in this joint. It's not letting me. Let me see something. Got the side of my Belmont look going. But it's all good in the hood. I'm gonna probably call it a day for a little bit though. But rock on strong, everybody. Thanks for everybody for watching. Stay awesome and great. We'll continue this tomorrow. Alrighty. Thanks again for watching. If you're new to this channel, press that follow button. And follow me up, rocking on strong. But if you're missing anything previous, check me out on JAY Strider. Strider_Force_J on YouTube.com, everybody. Thanks again. Take care. Have a good night, bro. Have a good night as well. Take care. Bye-bye.